On Monday, Pope Francis received an audience, the president of Ghana, John Dramani Mahama. The meeting between the two leaders focused on the promotion of the good of the family and the humanitarian crisis caused by the recent outbreak of Ebola. During the cordial discussions, the two parties noted the good relations between the Holy See and Ghana and underlined the positive contribution offered by the Catholic Church in the social, educational, and healthcare spheres, as well as in relation to the promotion of dialogue between different members of society.